Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are doing good. This is your Islamic unit and I am your teacher Miss Amreen. Today we will revise the chapter Holy Prophet peace be upon him's conduct and behavior with people. Hazrat Muhammad peace be upon him was gentle in his manners, soft spoken and kind hearted. He was good to his family, relatives and friends. He was helpful to his neighbors, travelers, and strangers. He loved children and treated his elders with respect. He was kind to the needy, orphans, widows, and slaves. He was fair in his dealings, even with his enemies. Everyone trusted him because of his honesty. He was most forgiving and merciful. An old woman of Makkah used to throw her garbage on him every day when he passed by her house. But he did not say anything to her. Then one day she stopped throwing garbage on him. He went to her house to find out why she had stopped. She was so touched by his forgiving nature that she accepted the teachings of Islam. He could not bear to see anyone hurting an animal or mistreating a slave. He himself treated them with kindness, freed the slaves, and even adopted one named Zaid and treated him like a son. In battle, Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, forbade his men to hurt the old people, women, or children. He also told them not to cut down trees. He was kind even to his enemies when they become prisoner of war. It was due to these qualities of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, that so many people become Muslims and his companions and friends were ready to sacrifice everything for him and Islam. This was because they loved and trusted him. As Muslim, we love the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and try to follow his teachings. He was a perfect model for us to follow. Hope you all have understood. Now coming towards the assignment. Today's assignment is, what have you learned from the behavior of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, with the people? Do the given assignment in your exercise book. Make sure your work should be neat and clean. Have a nice day.